Well, if it isn't my good-ish friend, Skinny Arms, skulking outside my chamber door on the off chance you might bask in my stout-hearted, rock-ribbed emanations, no doubt. Well, today is your lucky day. Excellent, as always, Skinny. Excellent indeed. Well, almost excellent. I seem to have been somewhat lucky. It. My mirror. I broke my mirror, Skinny. I smashed it to 1,000 pieces. You must understand, these muscles, this perfectly crafted form, they do not come cheap or easy. Skinny, this is glorious. The precision, the craftsmanship, the definition. I mean, just look at that veiny vascularity. You can't possibly know what it's like to have something you've worked so hard to create finally be right in front of you. Something made by your own blood, sweat, and tears, to be a creator. Told you 20 times. I can hear you. Now release me. Stuck. Skinny. Magnificent. For your bravery today, Skinny Arms, I hereby award you the title of Assistant Protector in Training. Intended for recreational use only. It bears no legally binding authority.
I'm glad you're okay, but Pen, you need to be more careful!
But I insist, yes, perhaps Burgess, if you had simply trusted my judgment and destroyed the mirror like I asked, instead of bothering our friend Skinny, who's always got something on their plate. Skinny, that was supposed to be an alley-oop. You're supposed to get him to do stuff for you before you forgive him. Well, maybe I could have been more clear. That's on me. In any case, I thank you, Skinny. You have done this world a great service. Yo-ho, Skinny! Fancy seeing you here in this city where we both live. Any questions? This is my first time actually trying to teach anyone something, okay? But normally I'm great at everything I do after trying for like 5 minutes, so just stick with me. Been ridiculously awesome at everything and done so effortlessly that I need to treat people better. I need to do something nice for Burgess. I need to write this stuff down. Do you have a pen? I know, I said you didn't need one. I wasn't planning on having an epiphany. You don't? Well, I'm sure I'll remember it. Hey, look over there! A rocket rooster! Watch me tie its neck in a knot! Smell you later, Skinny.